Summer Saturdays along Court Avenue double as a cook's dream.
There's special things that Iowa has, like asparagus and melon later in the fall and the sweet corn.
And a social event.
I think it's really nice to be able to get out on a Saturday morning, buy some things from some local growers, enjoy a nice walk with a friend. It's really nice to be just out and about.
But ask the farmers market vendors what time they have to wake up.
3:45, 4-ish.
And you'll understand why they couldn't give an asparagus spear what happens to the tomatoes that didn't sell.
Exhausted. Yeah, all you want to do is go home. And so for a lot of people, it's just easier to throw it in their van or their truck than to actually drop it off to the food bank.
Perfectly good, nutritious food.
Oh, yeah. It's very good.
Bound for the compost heap.
So what I did is I implemented a pickup program.
When a 17-year-old volunteers to take perishable extras off your hands, you can't say no.
It's less that they have to deal with when they get home, and it makes them feel good, and they get a tax-deductible receipt.
It fed a lot of people.
Try 22,000 meals worth $45,000. Now his alarm goes off at 4, too.
Mainly what helps me is Red Bull. That helps a lot. And the... just the feeling that I feel good afterwards. I mean, I fed a lot of people good, healthy, homegrown Iowa grown food, and it just feels good inside, and I like it, so I keep doing it. I can sleep when I get home.
While hundreds of homeless fill their bellies with the state's premier produce. Eric Hansen, News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.